Hi guys, I'm Wanda. Welcome to Hooray for Anime. In the last episode of Bleach, good friends Kira and Momo were about to come to blows. Sato has made his way to the Sarate, and Kenpachi has finally caught up with Ichigo. Oh shoot, here he comes. Poor Momo. That's probably going to haunt her for the rest of her life. I can imagine. Oh, that was nice of her to bring those. Who's her captain? What?
Oh, wow. What is she saying? What? Oh my God. Where is he? What? Zaraki Kenpachi. No. Wow, they can't even stand up. Oh, she's there too? Wow, she must be really strong too.
Oh,
Oh no. Really? Is he serious? Oh, did he cut him? What? Oh my God. He's just picking his sword up like it's nothing. Oh, he's that much stronger than Ichigo? Ichigo shook. Memo is now behind bars and she's still an emotional and mental wreck after what happened to Aizen. Rangiku paid her a visit and gave Memo a letter that was addressed to her shortly before Aizen's death. The letter revealed that Captain Aizen knew he was being targeted and may have even disclosed his killer. Meanwhile, Kenpachi has finally revealed himself to Ichigo and has challenged him to a duel to the death. However, he realizes that Ichigo is no match for his power, and he offers Ichigo a handicap so they can be more evenly matched. After Ichigo lands his first attack, Kenpachi doesn't even have a scratch on him, and it's actually Ichigo's own hand that's bleeding. Kenpachi's spiritual energy is so much stronger than Ichigo's that it even repels his attacks. Is there even the slightest chance of victory for Ichigo against someone like Kenpachi? I guess we'll find out in the next episode.